angel into ribbons. Won't be long before they come for a piece of me, too. I can hear them now, salivating over my delicate frosting. Every last crumb of my being, I curse the bakers of Brighthoof sentient cakes and